created because we were both in the service at the same time. It's about basically the same thing. You were in World War II in Korea, and I was in the Korean War. Now, that gives us a fraternity that other people don't understand. And I think you and I do understand what it's about. Our flag over there with the stripes and blue stars is the most beautiful thing in the world. When then people walked out on it, I wanted to kill them. It was atrocious. And I think you understand what I think.
Thank you, everyone, for coming. Thank you sincerely. A very special thanks to Lori Ann Sherholt for setting this all up, and most importantly, assuring my presence here this evening. Lori saved my life. The dramatic and stressful scenario that I went through for 367 days after my former and ex-family robbed me of my life savings, Lori would say to me, tell me, continue to hang in there. You have the Lord on your side. It will work out. Thank you, Lori, for keeping me going. I love you. And I thank you all for my new family. That's all of you here. I love you all. Thank you.
We love you, team.